Appearance is a primary consideration in the architectural or decor paint market. We like our surroundings to be visually appealing. Appearance is determined by the way that the paint film interacts with light. There are two kinds of interactions, light absorption and light scattering. Light absorption determines color, and light scattering determines brightness. Color preferences vary from one person to another, but we can all agree we want bright paints in our homes and our workplaces. We make paints bright by using TiO2, which is the strongest scatterer of visible light known. But it's not enough to simply have TiO2 in a paint. It has to be very well dispersed to achieve its full scattering potential and optimal hiding power. That's because the hiding power of TiO2 depends in part on its environment. In particular, if there are any other TiO2 particles nearby, or worse yet, touching, then the scattering efficiency and hiding power can drop significantly. This issue is important in architectural paints because these paints tend to be very crowded, especially with extender particles. These paints are typically so crowded that all the particles touch other particles. The design concept of TiPure 6300 is to minimize TiO2-TiO2 contacts. By using a proprietary technology, we're able to coat each TiO2 particle with an engineered inorganic surface treatment that keeps the TiO2 portion of the particles from touching. In addition, above the critical pigment volume concentration, we get hiding from entrained air, and TS6300 has been designed to improve the scattering efficiency of the air voids as well. The size of air voids, like the size of pigment particles, affects light scattering efficiency, and the air voids created by TS6300 scatter light better than the voids found in paints made with other TiO2 pigments. By applying our thorough understanding of light scattering to our superior TiO2 production process, we've developed an advanced TiO2 pigment specifically optimized for architectural coatings. TS6300 performance is unmatched by other grades, and it's the right pigment for your architectural flat coatings offerings.